Forsaken fan. Map of Forsaken fan.
Apologies for the dour mood you found me in when last we met, but I've perked up since then. Found myself a new purpose. At least something to keep me occupied while in Mornstead. I'm going to be a traveling merchant. Please, peruse my wares. Hopefully you'll see something of interest.
I got an emote.
Some might use the word scavenger, true, but that sounds somewhat judgmental, don't you think? I'm just putting to use that which has been discarded. You could even say that there's a sort of nobility in it. Well, perhaps just a little. Hello
again.
Oh
my god, you have so many things here. Oh! Warwolf hood. Also, he has that armor sets from the other. You could choose at the beginning. Ooh, he has 10 of these materials. Lucky paw, which boosts item discovery rate. Bleed cure, poison cure, smite cure. Okay, but I am so broke.
May your path be blessed. Some might use the word scavenger, but I'm just putting. You could even say. Well,
I am so freaking broke. Oh, I thought he will praise the sun. I don't like this. Do you think I will drop down? Oh no, why? Oh no, man. What? I called it. See, I fell down and what is this shit now? A boss? Oh, already hit me. But man, he really likes to drop on all sides. I'm poisoned. Alive? What? I don't know what he's doing, but let's just keep attacking.
Subscribe.
Hey, it was not bad, huh? Let's try again. Hey, how did he hit me already? And was that what you have to do in the other dimension? Interesting. Oh no, actually now he's farting. Okay, now he's just farting. And better. Hi Landon, how are you? Happy to see you here again.
Come to all is my child. Yes. hands in my embrace. Oh, may your flesh sustain my divinity. Bless you. Bless you.
Let go. Oh, I can put a seed here, right? Should I really waste it on that? I don't know. But actually, I have 8,000 of the souls. If I lose it now here somewhere, then that really sucks. Yeah. Let's rest. Poison resistance. Wow. I don't know why I did not look in this realm. Yeah, of course. Silly me again. The NPC, yeah. Let's talk to him.
Onward you march, eh? It's not for any kind of glory, but you won't find a sniff of that in Mondstadt. And certainly I hope it's not in the name of the hallowed sentinels, because take my word for it, they're no better than the Rogar. I've got many a scar to prove it. Whether you've embraced Umbral or struggle against it is none of my concern. Power is a sweet temptation, and the lamp will grant you that, sure enough. But don't confuse that with loyalty. Still, I'll not deny.
So the vestiges will be minded. Name's Byron. Name's Byron, by the way.
Okay. Now we know his name at least. Yeah! Vestige of the lead. Awesome. I wonder if I can put the seed away there. Let me check that. I don't know if that is possible. Okay, no, I can't. Open door doesn't open from this side, of course. Okay, but they're easy here. Can I go here? Oh, I don't like this. Where do you come from? My God. Oh. There are flowers. And I can go down here? Let's go down here. Even surprised. What the fuck was this? Oh no, somebody's shooting up there. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, he jumped down. Oh, nice. Wait, why is it blinking again? Okay, here are flowers. Oh. fuck? Oh, I did not want to jump down where she is. This is bullshit. This is fucking bullshit. Standing here where I want to walk. Is no joke here. And what is this now? Wait. Item. Which means I need to jump down here. Okay, saintly print essence. Oh, that is important. Very, very important. And the eye is almost full. Where is the reset? I need to run back real quick. I feel like I'm lost. Okay. Is this the way? Poison arrows. Okay, yeah. So close. The eye was almost full. Okay. Hey, but I collected the item down there. Why is there again something? More? I need to figure out where it is with the ladder to make a shortcut. Am I poisoned? I am. Amazing. Stamina, poison cure. Ah, it's already over, okay. Wait, let me check that here. Poison resistance palm. I could only go here like this. Ah, shit, okay. Let's check out then the main area. Oh, he jumped up. Another one. Okay, a ladder up. And this? And where is this leading? Oh, let's go shortcut! All right, let's first investigate everything like that. It's a really huge area. Ouch. Whatever that was. This one. Can I even go here? Probably not. is one. Okay, this is not possible to walk there. Shit, don't fall down, I'm too much. I can't throw anymore and I'm poisoned. Should I just go to the other world? Well, that happened now. Hey, Mr. Ben Galtiger, what's up? Now I can go down here. Message? Nothing covered your message here in chat. Not sure what you mean. Okay, I'm not here. Okay, but was there anything else? At the back? Oh shit. Here, okay, I see. Okay, I need to go back. Oh, I'm doing good, yeah. Thanks for asking. Just playing this new Souls-like game here. Have you heard something about it yet? Lords of the Fallen? Okay, now I'm going back. And I will instantly... Oh, okay. So, enough. Of HP. Oh no, he's making this stupid dogs or whatever that is. Yes, I'm playing on PS5. All the games I stream here, I play on PS5. Yeah, this is the newest Souls-like, and it is apparently harder than Lies of P. What's happening here? I hear weird sounds behind that. Back. Oh my God! Ah! Okay. Grabbing me, definitely not. Yeah, let's go, you're dead. Woohoo. Fuck you, dude. Ah, I see. Maybe I can throw shit on him. Okay, that will take too long. From the back. Oh man, I'm going here on the top of the mountain or what? And two fucking stupid bow people. And this looks like a trap, but let's just do it. Nothing happened to me. Wow. Nothing happened to me. I can't. Nah, if I die now because of a bow, dude. Nah. Seriously? There is more? Where is the other one? Where is the other one? Somewhere here at the back. Here on the top, hiding. Next to the trees. I'm stuck now. Yeah, thanks God they hit only air. I don't want to imagine how much damage they would do to me, especially that one big dude. Okay, I can go here more up, but let's go out of this Umbral realm here. So, whew. Okay, yeah. Ha! And here is no ladder. It is very annoying. Oh, fuck. Well, I need to go back in that realm. I didn't see this. It is what it is. Oh, now I can go through this door in that realm. Oh, very nice. I can't two-hit them. It's very concerning.
Catherine! Ah! You want this lamp, you rogue bastard? Well, come on and take it!
Yeah. Come on. The fuck are you? What? This is a kind of a new enemy. Creepy. Shuya Harmony Hoop. Uh-huh. And no leather. It's amazing. I don't know how far I will come like this. This is not good right now. But there is another big dude. Oh, fuck my life. Oh, hi. Oh, this is where I fell down, where the boss was, right? Isn't it that area? Resh, Mesa, Sword. Oh yeah, it is. Huh.
Hello again, friend.
Hello, hello. Let me see what I can buy here. Maybe this. 10 times. Yep. And poison cure. Well, that's too expensive, right? Or oh no, I can buy it. Perfect. I have no issues on console. Maybe they meant Xbox back then, but PS5? I had zero issues. Like, really, no bugs, no glitches, no anything. It's smooth. Not sure what. Really not sure what you have heard, but maybe the very first day it was bugged for everyone, but they dropped many, many updates. So where the fuck do I need to go now?
Name's Byron, by the
way. Huh. I was up there. Yeah, I was here. I have the urge to run through everything real quick, so I will do that. Just to see if I'm missing something, so if I die, it doesn't matter. I did not collect that. Internet stopped working from units. Oh, that sucks. But I'll come back then. Oh, what is this? Stone, what? Oh no, am I poisoned? Oh, I'm not yet. Okay. Got an item here. Okay. Wow, that is doing lots of damage. Shuya warrior arm wrappings. I need to run here. Ouch. Oh, I should heal. Is there anything that I missed? I don't see anything else. Let's heal again. Oh, here I could go back. Okay. I don't know if I was here. Here are now lots of enemies. Maybe I should just keep running. It's like too many. Too many. Okay, I was not here. Oh, this looks deep. Drop a checkpoint here. Please don't tell me I'm poisoned again. Okay, I'm not. So now I can go slowly back and see. Oh shit, they're all here. Wow. Lol. That works well. Not anymore. Just wanted to double check if here is anything when I do this. Okay. Her. Yay, item. Verdure ring. Got the ring. What the fuck is this? Excuse me? I don't like this area. Hello, dude?
Here you are again. If having your eyes open to the Umbral Realm hasn't driven you mad yet, then maybe you'll endure.
Ah, although this is the one with the skeleton hands.
You just learn to balance on the edge and ignore the whispers telling you to jump. I came to Mornstead once, a long time ago. I made a mistake, but now I'm going to put it right. I came to Mornstead.
Okay,
I made a mistake.
Saying the same stuff. So here is a way, and down here. Oh my god. What are these bolts? Nah, fuck that. I'm going back. Nah, I am using the seat. Nah, this is bullshit. This is too dangerous. So, fuck that. Let's take that checkpoint here. Too hardcore, man. Hey, Penguin, good night. Have a good start of the week tomorrow. Thank you. Oh, shit, here is an enemy. Bye bye, Penguin. So, now let's rest. And he's not here anymore, huh? Oh shit, I think I will die here. Yeah, okay. Oh fuck, I healed. I didn't want to heal. gosh. Now, this looks interesting, these balls. They look like they've rolled down and killed me. I called it. Here is a ladder. I feel like this is... I don't know where it is anymore. Okay, but that's a shortcut. What? What? This is a boss? It's weird, here are some mechanics. Look at that. See that? I think I have to do something here. Here is a flower. Why can't I go here during the boss phase? This is so weird. Oh, they will probably shoot at me down there. That's why. Hey, big cat. Opened his head. Is this scary? Oh, and other enemies are here now. It is open now. Well, I will die here. It was a pleasure. Now he's running. And now he opened up. And I can't go up here. Oh, fuck! No, I figured it out! Ah, shit! It is too late. Actually not. Fuck. Yeah, it doesn't matter. Shit, how have I done this? Him to me, and I was not close enough to him to do the attack. Fuck, man. Thank you for the follow, I appreciate it. So, how do I walk now there? Assholes. And you. And then more small ones. Hey, Druid, what's up? Hello, hello. How are you doing? Is closing already. What is NM? I'm doing good. Just trying to beat the shit out of this boss. Oh, irritated by something in Destiny 2 that's happening to you? That sounds concerning. I hope it's nothing. Crazy. I hope you can figure that out and solve it. Whatever it is. And M means never mind. Oh, I thought you've right, never mind, with NVM. Okay, I see. Okay. The game is refusing to give it to you. He opened up. Come up here. I don't like you being down there. This is too stupid. I'm going away and let's heal. Can't you just go here? Will he run into me? Closed. I can't make his head go up anymore. Shit! God, dude! Can you open? Yes! Come on! Yeah! I defeated him! Sinner judged! OMG! This was rough, man. This was hardcore. Oh my god. Where is this shortcut leading? I wanna go home. I wanna go home. I wanna go home because I can't heal anymore. I wanna go home and the eye is opening up. Purifying balm. Okay. So here is nothing. Well, you just need a little bit more luck. That's all. I am glad it's nothing worse. Just need a little bit luck, you know. So now I have a joker. Vanguard Barros Rosary. Oh, this is the boss area again. Oh yeah. Is it? Oh yeah, it is. Oh yeah, right. This all was closed. I will go down here and see where this is leading me. But I'm here. Oh, I know where to go. I know where to go. Actually, I don't know. Okay, I know. Here? But how the fuck am I supposed to find this ladder? It was so hidden. Oh my god. I don't know, chat. I don't know where I walked. Was it here? Was it this way? It was this way, okay. I found it. I found it. I'm okay now. Hey, nice bot. Hey, bot. Hello, excuse me. Okay, I have to go here. No worries, thank you for stepping by, Orby. I appreciate you. Take care. Here, I will be pissed off. Why are here so many enemies? I'm about to die. Oh shit. Finally. Umbral Eye of the Pale Butcher. This looks like a wonderful trap. Look at that. Oh! Again? Another protection? fuck, where is it? Here inside. From. Okay, here is this to go back into the normal world. Okay, let's remember that. But I did not unlock the door. Pale butcher blades. I have a shortcut. And I am poisoned. Down here, let me just jump and risk my life. No, but I can't. I have a shortcut, it doesn't matter. Here is one. Jumping down again. The door is opened now here. I did it. Angel of the Void mask and the whole armor set. Okay. Now this is open, but what? I don't know anymore what I opened. Okay, here is a ladder. Gee, leave me alone. Okay. You do not hate me, but thank you for the information. Okay, I see now where I am. Oh fuck. Enemies are near, I can't use that. That's annoying. No, I'm dead. Okay, I'm not dead yet. Fucking hate you. I'm a... Fuck, you piece of shit, dude, man. Is this annoying? Ugh. What weapon? I can tell you now. I don't know the name of it. It's a long sword. It's called Thorn Crimson Rector Sword. It has a pretty long name. The shortcut is more for here, that I can just... So, give me my souls back. 12,000. Oh my god, that is so much. And I'm poisoned. How wonderful. How wonderful. Come on. No! Oh, I'm back here. Nice, I forgot. I'm not completely dead. Fuck you. So... Good, let's rest. And this looks like a boss. Look at the weapon. It's huge. Oh, 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 wonderful. Oh, he's on a horse. On a dead horse. Ha! I hate horses. Oh, he can go underwater? Like a meatball. Can I heal, please? The hushed saints. I don't know what the fuck it was, but okay. Oh, he got to me. Damn, damn, damn. Shield man, I still don't understand what it is. Ouch. Are you getting on your horse again? So many times. You're lame. Okay, now it got me for the first time. On your horse. Okay, okay, but I am not dead yet. I am back, dude. Now I'm dead. What? Look at these things there. What was that? Wait a minute, I have seen these eyeballs that I can put away. You know what I did not try out? You're feeling like my character? Do you use stuff on my weapon like this or the fire? I did not try that out. If I want to heal that one thing, let's try that out. I wanna see the damage. You're asking the wrong person. I hate parrying, so I don't even try that. Maybe you can, I don't know. I am the Dutch master of disaster. So... okay, I will wait until he's done with the shit here. Blocked? Can he please come down? It disappeared now. Smell too much on the horse. Too much. Sekiro, but why did you choose the hardest of the games? Sekiro is forcing you to parry. So, yeah. If you didn't like Sekiro, then I think Lies of P is as well not for you. But in Lies of P you have guard regain, you can just block some attacks if you want to, and then you just need to hit back to get the HP back, which is really nice. Good idea to do that. hi. Shit. first try. Easy game. Yay! It helped to use a little bit of this holy and fire. That was useful. Look, I managed to defeat him now, like that. Very, very nice.
Make sure to like and leave a comment below.
Yay! This is the way. Yeah, it was really, really nice. So, who is this? Oh.
Latimer, in death, may you continue to shine
first try.
As the radiant paragon you are in life.
Thank you for the clip,
and
I appreciate it.
May your dedication to our cause be remembered evermore.
Membranes of the crushed sand. I can go at least back to the normal world. Interact. Cleanse the beacon. But you're not Glumanda. I mean Charmander. Like, you are allowed to drink water. Doesn't the fire comes out from somewhere else in your stomach. I don't think where you drink or eat. I think dragons have two different kind of bellies. Here, but let's talk to him first.
I intended to see if the ones who inhabit
Fake
this swamp
issue.
Might be potential customers, but they seem quite focused on heads, including the removal of them. So I thought it best to keep my distance in case they took a liking to mine.
Then drink rakia, yeah, then you can
face,
make
huh?
even a bigger fire.
It's an odd light that burns in your lamp, friend. Of course. The darkest moments, the only light you ever really need is the light of Aureus. He watches over his followers. He just does so in curious ways sometimes, that's all.
So?
Hello again, friend. May your path be blessed.
He always has the same things. Okay.
It's an odd light, of course. The darkest moments, the only light you ever really need is the light of Aureus. He watches over his followers. He just does so in curious ways sometimes, that's all.
Okay, I will now go back. Vestige of the Pale Butcher. Oh, actually I don't need to go home, I can just level up here. Yeah. Let's make this to 20. I need a round number.
Okay.
my god. I want that item there on the top. Panoptic ring. This one. Increase infernal and radiant attributes. Lords of the fashion. Like, the helmets are so freaking cool. Like, wait, what? I didn't even see I have this. What the fuck? What is that? Wood clamp. Ah. Oh my god, I love the fashion in this game. It's so freaking cool, man. It is the bell. Yeah, let's just wear that big thing. I like that. Yeah, I will go here to the left first. Brio stone. Brio. Mana stone, ammunition. Oh, I forgot to use my lamp. Oh, I can't go here? Doesn't let me. And there was not really an item. It was in its mouth. How do I get it? Fuck this. Like, but no, I'm seriously asking now. Do you know how to get that item out of his mouth? How to destroy that thing? If anyone knows, then tell me. Hit. Ooh. I'm back here. Where is that end? Go there inside. Let's explore everything up here. Small Duralium fragment. Baby always in the background. Okay. Here I can come back to the living world. But let's not do that yet. Poison salts. Okay. Fuck, I don't see anything. Here I'm coming back, right? Yeah. So... Can I break this? We'll stay on this side for now. Fuck. But no item? Why can I go here inside? This doesn't make sense. Why? How are you running her away, huh? Oh no, the eye is almost full. I have to go back. This is scary. Can I jump down here? It was here, I think. Yeah. Okay, yeah. What? Made it. Now I'm not allowed to fall down. So silent and to no enemies, how wonderful. I really don't get this here in this hole. Oh my god. Ouch. That hurt. Okay, there are enemies fighting against each other. I will just leave them. Fuck that. here's a bridge. I don't know if I can make it. I'm afraid that he will kick me down. Is there another way to go there? Maybe here? Them. I still hear something walking around. Oh, I can walk over there. Let's use that. I want to survive a little bit more. Hey, I was here, right? Isn't this that area? Look, I'm back in this area here, in the swamp. Okay, but why is there an item over there? Oh shit. Oh my god, there are too many enemies right now. Yup. Okay, nice. I can't just run through this now. I'm running back. Let's just keep running. I'm afraid. Shit, this is bad. I'm not going. No. Oh, fuck it. Walking. Oh, I'm still alive. I forgot. Yes, baby, let's go. I always forget this. Now I can run back. Okay, so this is the same. But now I have here a shortcut. So this is new. I understand now. Okay. So I have to go here up. Here. Yeah, I think in this game you can get easily lost, man. It's really not easy. It's hard. I think I will go back. What is this? I think I was here, right? Yeah. Okay, so I have there at the back. Was here another way? I need to remember where I can go. Here are many ways. No. Here's none. But here inside is the second. Oh yeah, let's go back. And let's rest. I don't have any healing anymore. Okay, so right, then top left is this boss. I can go top right, right. Let's go to the far left. Right now. You lost 12,000 at this boss. Oh my god. Oh my god. It really makes you cry. This is so heartbreaking. I want to check this out. I hate this bow, dude, so much. Ah, here was only a chest. Okay. Pendant of Burden. Okay, that means I can go back where I was. That's great.
Thanks for watching. Make sure to subscribe and leave a comment below, and check out my daily live streams on Twitch.